This is a good and easy way to properly check high flange hubs. Make sure that they are aligned and there's nothing wrong with them. Just make them spin, see how they are straight. And here's the same test on the front hub.
They're straight.